Contributions to 401k retirement plans. That is the topic we will discuss this week on Rochelle's Daily Wire video edition. Of course, anyone can make a contribution to a 401k plan, whether you're in bankruptcy or not. But if you're in Chapter 13, there is a problem. Because in Chapter 13, the debtor is required to devote all of his or her disposable income to paying old creditors. The question thus arises, is a voluntary contribution to a 401k plan a deduction from disposable income? Because basically, if you're in Chapter 13 and you cannot deduct the contribution from your disposable income, you are effectively prohibited from making that contribution, and as a result, because of a five-year life of the Chapter 13 plan, in your retirement, you're going to be more impoverished than you would otherwise. There is currently a split of authority among the lower courts on whether or not 401k contributions are deductible or not. Some courts hold that they are never deductible. Other courts hold that they are always deductible, subject to a good faith test. And then a third group of courts will hold that yes, you can deduct, but only if you were making deductions before bankruptcy. I am pleased to report that for the first time, one of these cases is going to be decided by the Sixth Circuit Court of Appeals. That case was argued on August the 8th, and I suppose perhaps 2 or 3 months from now, we will have the first decision at the circuit level. I'm going to get out on a limb and guess that the Sixth Circuit will hold that no, you can never make a contribution, because that seems to be indicated by prior Sixth Circuit authority on a slightly different question. But of course, that is only the first step to a split of circuits, because if I'm also guessing correctly, the same issue is going to arise in another circuit, and I suspect that at least one other circuit will make a contrary decision, and in that case, we are ready for certiorari to be granted by the Supreme Court to resolve the split of circuits. And when that happens, I certainly hope that the Supreme Court grants cert, because this is a critical issue that arises with great frequency in Chapter 13 cases, and it has significant importance for Chapter 13 debtors. I am Bill Rochelle, Editor-at-Large for American Bankruptcy Institute, and we will be back same time next week to discuss something important, or perhaps even just interesting, in the world of bankruptcy law. Until then, good day.